Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Victor. We're back with another mukbang. Today we have Mexican food. So today's National Burrito Day. So I got a carne asada burrito. And then I got birria tacos. Came with some consomme, just some red sauce, and then came with some other soup. Let's get started. Put that lime juice all over the tacos. And then they gave me cilantro and onions. Put the cilantro in there. I'm gonna dip in the consomme. Oh, it's so good. Jalapeno. They gave me some sauces too. Ooh, it's so good. National Burrito Day. So I got a carne asada. What's your guys' favorite meat? Comment down below. Let's try the soup. The soup has like hot dogs in it. Let's see if I can show y'all. It's like hot dogs and beans. It's pretty good. Looks really good. Let me unwrap this and put some salsa in it. Some salsa on that bite. All right, let's go to town. I'm gonna try. They give me another salsa. I'm guessing it's spicier. Serrano. Nothing's really spicy. Yeah, nothing's really spicy to me, but none of these sauces anyways. But sometimes I go to Mexican restaurants, they have a green sauce that's like super duper spicy. Try try dipping it in the consomme. Ooh. Look at that. Green salsa. So, this is probably one of the only videos that I'll post day of, just because it's National Burrito Day and I just want to do this really quick for y'all. Alright, let's get another one of these tacos. Ooh, this one looks really good. Putting cilantro and fresh onion in it. I'll put the green salsa in it. Let me show you guys this. Then, of course, I'm gonna dip it. Consommé. See that? I actually really like this soup. It's just like pinto beans and hot dogs, I think. And bacon. I got this from a place called Tacos Nuevo Lueno. It's pretty good. $22 for everything. Not too bad. A lot of food, I would say. Usually these birria tacos, sometimes they don't have a lot of meat, but this one does. Let's get one more. So yeah, like I mentioned in my earlier videos, I am keto right now, but this is my cheat meal. Ooh. Yeah, this is my cheat meal, so. I can't wait to film some videos for you guys when I go back to my parents. I told my mom that I started YouTube. She didn't know that I started YouTube and like was eating in front of the camera. She loves it. So she will hopefully be in a lot of my videos when I go home. And I'm gonna try to post every day when I go home. Oh, this is so messy. I'm just eating like these leftovers on my little plate. Probably not gonna eat the soup. I'm probably gonna eat this for like this soup for lunch. I'm playing basketball later, so hopefully I'll burn off a lot of these calories. All right, let's get this burrito. Got a little lime juice. Green salsa. So I filmed a Wingstop, the Blazing Challenge yesterday, so that should drop like in the next week or so. Actually, I might drop it this weekend, so you guys are watching this today, which is Thursday, April Fool's. I will post that on, I think, Saturday or Sunday. And I realized when I was watching my video, Blazing video, I smack a lot. Well, I knew I smack a lot, but I didn't know I smacked that much. But I hope you guys like it. I know a lot of people don't like the rudeness. I think it's really rude, but it's just how I eat, so. Everything's falling out my burrito. Last bite of the burrito. Alright, the last taco. Okay, last bite. We're gonna do a big bite. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Stay tuned for some more videos. Let me know if you guys like the setup. Remember to like, share, and subscribe.